I'm going to match the color of these fluorescent markers. That looks pretty good.